Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Guess what? Martha's back. I went to Tuesday morning and Sunday, and they had more Martha Stewart items out. So I'm going to show you the stuff I found. I found a few other things too, because you do that when you go to Tuesday morning. You never know what you're going to find there. So I found some goodies, but I'll show you the Martha Stewart first. I found these punches. They had a lot of punches, but I either had them already or I didn't really like them. So I found this little snowflake punch, and let's see if I can get it to come in a little better. It's the Alpine Snowflake, and this is the number. It was $3.99. If I'm not mistaken, it seems like the punches were cheaper last time. Like the big ones were $3.99. But and then I found the Monarch Butterfly, which I really love, and that was $4.99. My phone, my camera doesn't want to cooperate today. But that was $4.99, and it's really cute. I think it's going to be a nice punch. And then I found the dove too, and that was $3.99. They had some other ones, like they had a balloon punch, which I didn't really think I was going to use that much. And they had a couple other ones, but these were the three that I really liked. So. And then I found some other Martha Stewart tools. Like I found the retractable craft knife. Let's see if I can. My phone is not cooperating today. Come on, focus. There, the retractable craft knife. There's the number. My lighting is terrible. I'm sorry about the glare, you guys. My husband is an electrician. And I told him I needed more lighting, and he put this huge light up, but it's like it's too bright now, so. Oh, well, it's either not enough light or too much. Anyway, so this comes with two extra blades, and you can actually store them in the tool, I believe. So I got that, and then I found these. I really like these. These are the spring-loaded scissors. That's what they look like. I got two of these because I love these kind of scissors. But let's see if I can get the number to focus so you can see. That's the number. And these are really nice. $2.99, you really can't beat that price. And then I found these really cute little precision scissors. And I'll show you the number. That's the number. $4.99. And I really like these. Now, they had some bigger scissors. But I had a couple weeks, maybe a month ago, I was there. And I had found these. I already opened them, but they're the heavy duty titanium scissors, and they're pretty big. They were $7.99. Let's see if we can get the number. Come on, camera, focus today. That's the number. Now, they didn't have these ones, but they had some other bigger ones that like this, but they were like $6.99, and they had the covers and everything. They were just like a little bit smaller, and they were silver. They weren't the gold color. So I found those, and then they had these really cute chipboard boxes for 99 cents. They had these round ones, which were 3 for $99. That's the number. And they're like embossed on the top, so that's really cute. So I got those. I found the hearts, which there's a number for the hearts. Sorry about the crinkling. And then I found the flower ones. Let's see. That's the number for the flower ones. And they had some other ones, like they had some acorn ones, and I can't remember, but I think there was one more, but I didn't really think I would use the acorn ones. And then I found some Martha Stewart embellishments. I found these really cute felt flowers. Let's see. That's, whoop, come on. I am sorry about this camera today. That's the number, and they're really cute. They're pink, peach pink, and like a darker pink, and they have these pretty little centers, and they're 99 cents, so you can't really beat that. And then I found some stickers. These are the forget-me-nots. And they're real glittery. Glitter forget-me-nots. $1.49. So those were cute. I got two packs of those. And then I found the seashells. And those are glitter too. There's a number. So those are the seashell ones. I don't know if you can see them real good. And then I found the cute little fishies, because everybody's into like the beach theme and like mermaid. So I thought those would come in handy. So those are cute. And then I found the lighthouses. Really cute. Oh, let me show you the number. Yeah, and it comes with the little compasses and the lighthouses. So really cute. And then I felt really lucky to find these. They're like metal, they're metal embellishments. And I found three different kinds. I wish they had more, I would have got them. I found the little birdies. See if you can see that number a little better. Okay, so those are the birds, super cute. And then I found the little crowns and the fleur-de-lis. So that's the number. And those are the crowns. And then I found these really pretty butterflies. Let's see if you can see them. There's the number. These are, and they're really heavy, you guys. They're metal. They're really heavy and pretty, so I really like those. These would look good in like a steampunk project, or maybe on a altar domino or something. So I also got some I found some of these little sets at their Martha Stewart. Whoops, I'm dropping things. These are the, this is a dry embossing starter kit, and that's $4.99. Whoops, let's see if I can get the number better. There's a number. And so this is like, it's not like an embossing folder. You get the stencil, and it comes with the little tool, and you can emboss that way. And it's really cute, and I guess this is the the templates that you get. So they're really cute. And then I found this too. This goes with it. There's a number. Whoops. See, it does not want to cooperate. Come on, phone. There. Okay. I do not want to see my picture in the... My hair is crazy. I just woke up. So, anyways, $2.99. So, they're cute, the butterflies. And then I found this really neat book binding kit. I've never made a mini album, and I don't think this is a mini album, but this made me think I really want to start making mini albums, so I'm gonna give that a try. That's gonna be my next thing I'm gonna try. And this was really cute, and I thought this might give me a way to kind of get started into it. So this was $4.99. So, and this comes with all this stuff on the back. And it comes with one needle, two glues, two nameplate labels, two wax twine, one linen tape, six sheets of double-sided paper, 21 sheets of single-sided paper, and one double-sided accordion sheet, two belly bands, six A7 envelopes, and one board cover, and also instructions. So, I mean, for $4.99, that's pretty good. And then this was the last Martha Stewart item I got. It was a foiling kit. It was $4.99. There's the number. And it makes 14 cards, I believe. And it comes with two foil test sheets, two double-sided adhesive test sheets, 14 A6 cards, 14 envelopes, and 14 foil sheets, 7 gold, 7 silver, and 14 double-sided adhesive design sheets, 14 insert sheets, and one burnisher and instruction. So, I mean, you get a lot of stuff for $4.99. So, we'll see how it goes. I like the way foil looks, so. But I have a mink machine and I don't use it as much as I should. But I'm redoing my craft room, so I'm trying to make it easier for me to get to all the things that I have so I will use them more. Okay, so the next things I found there is the double-sided tape. They had the 1/8 of an inch for 99 cents. So there's that. Whoop. Sorry, you guys. I'm really getting annoyed with this camera. It does not want to cooperate with me today. Sorry, you guys. It's been one of those days today. So 99 cents. And then the half inch. That's $1.99. And then the quarter inch for $1.49. So, you know, we always try to buy this when they have it because if you buy it at Hobby Lobby or Michaels, it's really a lot more expensive. So, we like to get it there. And then I found these really cute bead cones, like bead caps. They only had this one package in this color because they had like a rust color, but I don't really use that very much. So there's the number, 99 cents. You can't beat that. I found these really cute We Are Memory Keeper chipboard frames. Those were $1.49. Really cute. You're supposed to put pictures in them, but I think I would just make embellishments out of them. So they're really cute. That's what comes in the package. Eight of them. I found these. I thought these were metal at first, but the more I looked at them, they're called Mylar Flares. And there's eight of them. They're by Amy Tangerine. They're really cute. $1.49. Boy, oh boy, this is really. There we go. And then I got the cute little hot air balloons. Those are cute. And then I found some more of these colorway ephemera packs. I got the black. I hauled these before. They're really cute. And I found the red and the silver. 99 cents, you guys. And I am starting a pocket letter, and I use the purple because they have like purple and blue also, which I didn't find this time. They are really pretty, you guys. They really are really pretty. If you can find them, you should get them. Because for 99 cents, you can't beat it. Then I found this Heidi swap. It goes with the planner, but it's called the Time Capsule Embellishment Kit. It's really cute. It's got all kinds of stuff in it. That's the number. That's everything that comes in it. Really cute. And then I found two other embellishment kits. One makes cards. It's by Momenta. And it makes these really cute cards. It's $2.99. And this is all the stuff that comes in it. Really cute. And then this one makes like little treat bags. And it's really cute. Oh, it's upside down. The thing's on there upside down. But that's everything that comes in it. Really cute. And then the last thing I got on clearance, I've been looking at these stamps. I go in there all the time, and I've been looking at these stamps. And I really thought they were cute, but for $4, I didn't get them, but they were on sale. It was only 20% off, but I said, what the heck? So I got them, but they're really cute. And you know, Halloween's going to be here before we know it. So one more thing before I go, you guys, I'm doing, an entry for Lala's Creations. It's Lala's Creation 12 is her YouTube. And, she's doing a 600 subby challenge, and you have to alter some items and some other stuff. But, I made this really cute card to send in. So I just thought I'd show you guys. Now this, the little mouse and the little sayings, and then it came with a little stamp set that I got at Michael's for like a dollar or two, and it comes with a little kitty face, but I didn't use that stamp. But it's really cute. And then I got these little kittens at Hobby Lobby, and I made these flowers out of a die I got from AliExpress. And this was a tag I made to send to her. So I'm going to be putting up a video of everything I'm sending to her. This was just a small thing. I altered a chipboard jewelry box, and I altered an old chalkboard that was my daughter's. I upcycled it. Never done that before. So you guys check out that video too. And I will talk to you all soon. Have a good day. Bye, you guys.